Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and a very good evening. My name is Muhammad Razak bin Muhammad Azli. Number matric S57001. Today I want to show you how to pollinate a salad tree. Okay. The first thing we have to do is we must to cut the female flower of salad, the spat. The spat is the thing that covering the salad flower tree. Okay. Okay, so it's done for the female flower, so we have to go to find a male flower part. Okay, so this is the male part of the female flower. So we have, firstly, we have to remove the spat carefully because it has some thorn. We have to pull it up. This. Okay, so we wrap the female flower to avoid the contamination from the other pollinate flower that will come. Ui, but it's set. Okay, so done. So that's all from me. Thank you.